Hi, it's Andy Hampton here, and today you join me in Plympton in Plymouth. Now we are on the top of the historic Plympton Castle, a Motte and Bailey fortification built in the early 12th century. In 1136, its owner Baldwin de Redvers rebelled against King Stephen, resulting in the castle being burnt. It was rebuilt and besieged again in 1224 by Henry III. Today's very special property overlooks Plympton Castle, but with no further ado, I'm proud to present to you Wain Park.